Hello guys, this is Odessa 12, one before the end. It's in slot 12, of course. I also don't remember this one. Let's see if I like it better than 11. Ah, nice, nice little stairs. What did that do? I don't know. Ah! Okay, that's what. And that wall thing opened this one. I didn't even try to open it in the beginning. I guess I couldn't. Oh, she got stuck! Oh, fuck! Ah! Okay, let's see. This is the part that I hate. Look. Yeah, I hate that part. So tedious. When you make it, you have these assholes again. I'm too lazy to switch to. I'll do it now. Thank you. Fuck! I should have waited for that. I knew the secret, but I should have waited. So the secret is, if you pass this line... I know, this line, something open, and then you have to pass this line. And both open. Oh, that is going to open this one. Oh, but I missed stuff. Terrify you. Nothing happens and you have to wait for this one to open. That's what I remember. Yeah. And then you can open. Oh! But now... Now there is a problem. Now we could... stand here. Damn it. Last time I did something else, now I kept my plasma. Last time I started with the plasma you get, but it was not enough, so I went here and took them from around, but sometimes someone can come from here and climb in. So this time I didn't even use the plasma. Yeah, I remember this is very... I don't know. I was searching a lot here. I don't know if there is. Oh boy, this is where. Okay, I remember it. There is a place that I was searching forever. Okay, that, oh, that's the one. You know, the teleport just takes you back. Now, here, I didn't... Oh yeah, I didn't got this one. Oh, okay, there is that secret there. Oh fuck! I have to go again. I should be running there. But is that a new one? I've missed a lot of stuff there. I can always take that. I missed some stuff there. Okay, I missed some stuff there, damn it. I missed the auto map. Oh, oh that's... Ah, just the crow, I thought it was enough. It's a mistake to... So many things I missed. Oh, it's here! Happening, you cannot go back. You cannot go back and you have to complete a lot of stuff. Oh, this does something, and then here. Have this hidden one. Oh, and this one. This is the one I couldn't find. It's ridiculous. First time I reached the game from here. So last time I couldn't get this key. What do I mean? I would go around here. I would not be able to get it. Now this is a crusher, and there is this button. I don't know what it does. Oh, it brings more of them. Is this what it does? Is it a decoy? And I would be searching here. Oh! Oh, that's a... So this one is a secret, and what this button does? It opens the secret, and you click that. I don't know what that does. So many switches. I don't know what half of them do. And I could be around. I could go up there. I could go up there. I would search. And I wouldn't be able to get it. And much later, I would discover this one. It's only much later I would discover it. Which is how you get the... And that button. Okay, what will we see? And then I will go here. And I wouldn't realize that these are three different teleports. Usually you see this and say, okay, that's one teleport. Just run to the teleport. And I would be brought here. I would be like, what? Oh, why did I return? Even the place you teleport is invisible. And then you would have to go to the other. Is there anything to grab here. And there is an invisible teleport. And you could even go there by going to the central one. That kind of bullshit, you know. I think nothing happens when you go here. You just get burned. In the regular Doom, you wouldn't be able to stand over the items. They have the infinite toll height. That's a pretty cool area, by the way, this one. With the burning bodies and... It's really well done as a hell is. And I will still be stuck! And not only you would have to go here and get the key, but you have to notice... It's ridiculous that there is a button there. You would have to... There is no even mouse look. You have to stand here and say, oh, that's a button. Cool. I thought that would open this one, but no. Ah, it would open this one. That takes you back. I'm under the impression that... No. First of all, I missed so many things. I don't even know where I'm going. I missed... I missed things. I missed... Oh, not here. Very early in the beginning, I missed... Oh, boy. I made a wrong jump and never reached the... Not here. Oh, it was here. I'm gonna use jump. Yeah, we haven't gone to this door. I missed. The most important one. It was dark. Yeah, I missed getting the actual before dropping. Because this was gonna be very helpful to see what else we have made. There is the red door here. Look at this, man. Did I miss anything here? Maybe not. I did so well that I found everything, probably. And you see there is okay, you have to go there now. Oh, fuck. I like how low this ceiling is. Okay. light strafe there. Now this one you can get like this. Ah, I'll have to get both of them. This is a nice outside secret. I just like, suddenly it's bright with this structure. It's cool. I think it's cool. That's pretty cool. Point of going here. Oh, so here this opens, okay. And then you have to, oh, it closed. That took me a long time. Because you had this one and it doesn't open, and the way to open it, also you have that, okay, that's the way to open it, to go from behind, but I couldn't find it, and I even opened Doom Builder and realized, oh, what are these? Ah! Okay, I'm gonna cheat here, because if you miss it... Ah, no! Ah, you just do that! Yeah. It's ridiculous, but why it brings you here? Why does it bring you here? It's so confusing at this point. Did we do everything here? There is... Okay, let's go and check it. Oh, it just... Okay. Too many teleports. Oh, and now this button opened. Now this one, guys, I'm gonna hide the clip, I don't care. That's the thing, if you accidentally fall, you have to backtrack all the way, so this video would be, we are 25 minutes. To get it, if I'm doing things correctly, to get this one. You have to do something like this. This is just an area where you get, and even from here you cannot get it because of the elevator. I think this is... There is nothing more here. Okay, I don't like... It is full of riddles, but I don't like a lot of things on this map. Don't know why. Thank you. since we have plenty of meat, see? That BFZ didn't work out, I guess. And that's it, 210 monsters from 210 and one secret. I kinda like this one. I mean, it has some annoying riddles. I like this is why you play the Odessa. But not necessarily clever. I don't know if I like this less or 11. I like neither.